back to KenoLife. Coming to you from Cortez, downtown Las Vegas, from the U-1 machines here. And we're going to be doing some 20-card classic Keno. I've got two different sets of patterns going on here. I've got this 10 spot, which I've done a couple times. So it's the 10 spot, and then I've got underlying 5 and 6 spots. And then I've got this 9 spot, and then underlying multiple 5, 6, 7 spots in there. So that's what we're going to do. We're doing a $2 draw, 10 cents per card. Hold this draw down here for a little bit and see what, if anything happens. Hope you're all having a great day out there. Up on the machines here at Cortez. We spin it and we can get from $3 to $250. Last time I got $5. Let's spin it and see what happens. This has nothing to do with Keno. This is a separate feature hit by El Cortez.
Oh, a little better than last time.
Hitbox, huh?
Wow.
Looks like it's something, but it's nothing. It was damn close to being something. Okay, let's do a couple more spins. Have a great day out there, and KenoLife out.